Bani from Delhi. My question to you is that by and large, when do you assess that India will be free of this coronavirus? I am asking this question, Gurudev, because we are missing the camps and your personal presence. Please guide us when can the next camp be announced so that we may be able to attend this personally. We are eagerly waiting for attending this camp. Thank you, Gurudev.
Aarti Jethani, I sincerely appreciate your loving concern to participate in the Science Divine workshops. However, as you say, the havoc which is being created by the corona pandemic is something important which must go first. And in this regard, since you want to know as to when we are going to achieve freedom from corona, I would like to tell you, nothing in this life is permanent. Neither the moments of joy nor the moments of trouble. This is the nature of this existence, like day and night, and like the weathers, they come and go. If some problem, a great problem in the form of pandemic has come, do not be over bothered by it. Take all the precautions and learn to take everything with ease. Always remember, these too shall go. And I want to tell you, the less bothered you are about it, thus the less impact it will leave upon you. Remain alert, remain cautious, take all precautions. Corona will not be able to affect you adversely. And if all the people take it in the same way, with the same spirit, the corona will be forced to disappear at the earliest. One thing is very important that I would like to tell you, that learn to live with this situation. The adversities of this situation will start disappearing.